Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I haven't done this in a while, so I'm a little like nervous isn't the word, but just tight. But I want to talk to you guys about going with the flow of life and truly embodying that and what that means to me, at least. And going with the flow just means like being able to take those highs as well as you take those lows and not get too caught up in either one, because it's easy to get caught up in the hype and the excitement of starting something new in a project, but to maintain that like takes consistency. And it's easy to get caught up in the lows and being depressed and being scared or afraid. It's easy to get caught up in that, but we have to learn how to balance that and how to take those highs and take those lows and not allow our life circumstance to define our reality, but we define our circumstance. And we know, how to adapt to each situation and just to maneuver in each situation, whether it's a high one or a low one. We just need to know and remember how to maneuver against it. So that's all I have today about like going with the flow of life. I am sweating, like it's hot. But until next time, peace and love always, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye guys. Yeah, this is awkward. I haven't been here in a while.